You're here?
Yes.
Actually here?
Yes.
What the hell, you bastard?
I can't say anything. Really?
Did you know?
Not since your video.
It's months ago.
I didn't know where you were. I didn't want to ruin everything again.
You had the life. I don't. Do you think I'd be doing this if I had your life? I kept seeing you. I kept seeing all of you.
You saw us.
Yeah, it's not important.
You know, you saw all of us.
Yeah.
The others as well, or?
Yeah, of course. I followed someone. This girl with blonde hair. Streets, because I thought she might have you.
Sorry. Have Cosette. So maybe we started again.
Two years.
What?
You've been alive 2 years. And you know what? I'll just hide it. Mary, the only other one who survived.
I didn't know until
six months.
But I thought. I was hiding, essentially, and I couldn't come and say anything because...
Hiding from what? From being arrested?
When you put it like that, it sounds...
I think you should have been. You must have, though.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. All you were thinking about.
Never that way.
You thought that was a difference.
Yes.
What did you expect to happen? We all just leave you whatever the hell you wanted.
I was hoping, yeah.
I thought everyone was dead. I had to see a therapist. I had to do so much stuff because everyone died. Now, of course, so...
it was pointless that...
You didn't realise that before.
Died for nothing, and it's entirely my fault, and there's absolutely nothing that I can do to turn it back and stop them.
You know they die. You're certain of death. How do you know?
I saw them. Falling.
You thought they might be alive. I saw them, they can't all be dead, it's not. And you'd know.
I hope so. They're not. I haven't seen them anywhere, and. I hadn't seen you anywhere, but no, I'm too fine, and everyone else is just not, and it shouldn't...
How you're alive. I mean, I can understand that, the whole telling you dead, because that thing is attached, but now you're lying to my face. Where are you staying?
You remember the patron cards? Montparnasse helped me, and...
It's not safe.
Safe enough.
It's not. There's... What, so you get them killed, now you're gonna get yourself killed?
So, to tell me not to. There's no point in...
That's just disrespectful.
They're looking after me as best they can, and...
Have you seen your face? I've got a house. It's quite big. You can have a room.
Are you serious?
Yeah, we are friends, I hope.
Thank you. Thank you. It's good.
You're lucky, I was going to tell you.